timer stops when you clear gate 10. Remember, you must fly through each gate in sequence. Gate 1 is up ahead to the right of the runway. A 5-second time penalty will be assessed for each pylon that is clipped, so stay in the middle of the gate when passing through. Turn hard to gate 2 on the other side of the field. Cross the field to gate 3. You were too high on gate 3. Circle as possible. The timer starts when you enter gate 1, so fly through it at high speed. The timer stops when you clear gate 10. Remember, you must fly through each gate in sequence. Gate 1 is up ahead to the right of the runway. A 5-second time penalty will be assessed for each pylon that is clipped, so stay in the middle of the gate when passing through. Turn hard to gate 2 on the other side of the field. Cross the field to gate 3. You were too high on gate 3. Circle around and try it again. Turn to gate 4. 5-second penalty for hitting the pylon. After gate 4, you must go vertical before going to gate 5. Good job going vertical. Now pass through gate 5 in knife edge with at least 60 degrees of bank.